Avalokiteshvara. When the Prajñāpāramitā has been fully practiced, then we clearly behold that the five skanda are all empty, vain, and unreal. So it is we escape the possibility of sorrow or obstruction. Sariputra. That which we call form is not